American Top 40!
At number 25 on American Top 40 this week, I have the first Top 40 hit by a Scottish group who took their name from an American city that they'd never been to or even heard of. The five-man group originally called themselves The Rollers. But group member Alan Longmuir tells us that when they discovered that another Scottish group had already been using that name, they had to pick another one. So, guitarist Stuart Wood got a big map of the United States out, picked up a large pin, and while he looked the other way, stuck the pin in the map. The city it landed on was Bay City, Michigan, and the group had their new name.
Casey's Coast to Coast!